Welcome back to Sticky Films. I'm Sticky, and today we're playing some more Smite. We're playing Conquest. We just picked up the new character Jeb, who is a. Let's have a quick nose on. Ooh, is that not coming up? Okay, well, anyway. He is a guardian. He is a magical. Physical character. Magical melee character. And I've had a couple of games with him, and I can't quite work him out because his passive is really good. His passive is let's just lock him in quick. His passive is the fact that he can take less, so 75% less critical damage, which is a large amount. So when you're coming up against high level Neefs and high level ADCs and all the rest of it really makes a difference. Oh, we've got some really nice players here. Cool. Oh, we've got two tanks on their side. So does that mean Jeb is going? Because I've been playing with him, and his physical and his magical defense, I don't think it's that great. But his magical power, because of his moves, is quite good. It is quite good indeed. So I don't quite know what to do. So we'll see. We shall see. Bit of a mixed mash of characters here, but anyway, I'm not kind of one to tell what other people should be using and all the rest of it. I think just play whatever you feel comfortable, really. Although I don't feel very comfortable with Jeb at the moment. I played two games, one of which was the arena. It was alright, it was good fun. The arena's never going to be a true test of a character. I just played a Conquest, and it didn't go well. No, it ended in surrender, so it really didn't go well. So we're not going to be posting that one up. So, as I say, passive. Crits only do plus 25 damage to Jeb, rather than the normal plus 100%. So that is a massive decrease in critical damage, which is good. So yeah, number one's line out, roll into a big rock, good getaway, and as well as knockback for the enemy. You can get up to speed, become CC immune, and also knockback enemies. So yeah, shockwave. Now this is going to be one of your main ones. This is one that you're going to want to level first because it's good for wave clearing. Creates a cone in front of him, fires out a shockwave, knocks back enemies, but also you have to be very aware of how far away you're standing. You obviously take less damage the further away you are from Jeb. One thing to note, Stone Shield, place it on yourself, place it on anyone else, immune for damage, and also cleanses any CC, which is good. And then the four is quite an interesting one. It takes 50% of anybody's health, so yeah, I'm quite cool with that one. So yeah, anyway, so we're going to go for, what are we going to do? We're going to go boots, aren't we? Might as well just go boots. I'm just going to do it and be done with it. One of those. And I want, I'm late. I'm going to use, I've just put one in my one, I didn't mean to do that. Never mind. Alright, let's go and help out with these camps. Look at this. Fucking rolling. Why are we all standing still? There we go. Alright, there's one. Boof. That's our swine. That one. And I now need to get over to my lane, which I thought was on the other side. Excuse me. That's awesome, guys. You're not gonna get me straight off. Oh, you might do that. Oh, that's not good. Please don't body block me. Don't body block me. We've got dual tanks in this lane here. I'm gonna put into my shockwave because I should have done that already. There we go. An ally has been slain. That hurt a lot more than I thought it was going to. Good play, good play, good play, good trades.
Be right back.
Okay, right, so we want right, we need some wards going up. And play those. Might get a couple of wards actually. And then roll back out. Right, yes, we got Thanatos in the jungle, we've got Hell mid, we've got Sun Vulcan in solo lane, and then it's me and who is it? Oh, yeah, him. I can never pronounce his name. There we go, right, here we go. Right, okay, we're gonna counter this straight away. There we go, pushing back. Pushing back. Right, okay, so enough fooleries, and I'm gonna put out.
Nice job.
Oh no, I wanna put one there. Oh, what's going on? Got a shield as well now. I'll put it on him because I don't really need it too much. I've noticed Jib's fairly good at pushing. Yeah, that's it. That's me down. See what I mean? Yeah, both going back. Safe, safe, safe. So what's our Jeb doing? What's their Jeb doing even? Jeb's on those two at the moment. Yeah, that makes sense. So yeah, as I say, I don't know how to build this guy. He's very odd. Doesn't really make too much sense. I'm going to get some of that as well though, just because he seems to be mana hungry. We'll go with that. Let's just get back out of there. See what we can do. His cooldowns though are ridiculously long. Ridiculously long. Almost painfully long, to be honest. Our Thanatos is good. Ah, that's a shame. Sun Vulcan has gone down. I'm not doing our blue, are they? Yeah, I agree with you, mate. Don't worry about it. Alright, warding up.
An enemy has been slain.
Good job. I'll get this blue for, there we go. There we go, dump.
Thanks. Your left tower is under attack.
See, I'm trying to be. I'm not a very good. Not very good at the whole guardian thing. But trying. Oh, I like the footprints he leaves around the place. It's cool. See anything backpedaling? I don't want the junglers to do anything silly now. Silly now. There you go, mate. Right.
Be right back.
Yeah, seems to be coming back a lot. Seems to be coming back a lot, but that's what's happening. That's what's happening. Okay, so he's building shoes. And right, okay, we need penetration. We need lots of penetration. But look at this, I mean, this is cool. Just roll into a great big ball and just roll his fucking ass down the field. Nice. See, I haven't been in lane long enough. I've been warding up, but I haven't been in lane long enough to be able to do much. I've got my ult now. Now, my ult is not damaged. Here we go. Ah, see, that's also something that needs to be fixed fairly quickly. There's the fact that you go to point at someone, and if they're too close, you just snap straight to you, the old shield. Well, I say fix, I just need to sort it out, basically. Let's be honest. Time we got it. Good effort on that. Massive team rotation. Three on one here. You do well here if you do it. Seems a bit over the top for an ult, but okay. I would say something, but they know they fucked up. It's fine. Power and well, I don't know. I'm kind of thinking we want magical. Yeah, we want one of those, don't we? We want the older Void Stone. We're going to Void Stone next, I think. Once we go for Void Stone. Hopefully that's just a disconnect, because I don't really like enemies leaving. I don't mind losing. If we lose, we lose. That's part of the game. You're not always going to be the best. So, see, I'm a whole level behind the other Jeb. But in fairness, he probably knows what he's doing. A wave out of this, hopefully. An enemy has returned. There you go, yeah, see. Glad they did. There we go, I've had a bit of time to be able to, I've been targeted at the moment. I don't know if I can. Can I just wash that? Oh, I've got to get out of it. Sorry, man. Get out of here. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Good. Nice. You rock. Oh. You rock. I pressed the space bar. Okay, I am going for magical pen first. Yeah, we need Void Stone. Focus Void Stone. We need that, really. Or, well, I suppose I'm Guardian, so I might go... Yeah, I might go for something different, actually. But yeah, third video. Oh, nice. Oh, there's a new animation there as well. Didn't realise that. Nice. Okay, right, I'm actually going to go and... Retreat. I'm going to go and help left lane, because they are struggling. Anybody around here? No. I mean, the rotation of this guy is awesome, though. Let's be honest. There we go. Nice. It's going to help out this tower a little bit. Oh, backers. Oh, someone just pinged up. Just gonna brush that on quick. I'm gonna pop the shield. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, right, okay. So, while he's rolling, that's fine. But once he turns yellow, that's it. Then you want to get yourself out of there. Out. How you can have that? because I know they're coming for you. Let's see if I'm going to help Hell. Hell's kind of got her in a bit of a sticky situation. Oh no! I got myself in a sticky situation. Yep, that was it. In fairness, when I look back on that, I kind of thought to myself, actually, I think I might have knocked an enemy towards Hell. That may have been a problem. Yeah, there's a lot of defense being built here. A lot of defense. So they're kind of going with the late game more than anything. Because there surely is not going to do too much anywhere else. Alright, let's go see if we can help out Samuel Khan. We've got our two down. Actually, I know what I'm going to do, so I need to get my levels up, so I might do a little bit of jungling, and I know that's a bit mean, but I'm just going to do a little bit. There you go. So you can leech off me, it's fine. Okay, so I kind of know what I'm doing. Okay, you can have a defense. That. Anything I want in the mana. Ooh, okay, right. Yeah, we need to go. Okay, see if we can get a gank on him. So if we can, that would be quite good. That's a shame. Yeah, I want to make sure I always get the last hits, because let's be honest, we don't want that. Get ourselves out of there, man. There's no point in feeding. I know I'm not meant to get the kills, but there is no point in feeding. One of those. 140. Good job, guys. Good job. Let's get a couple of wards, and out we go. Right. I'm still very much behind. I mean, you look at the gold, quite a lot behind in fairness. But all I've been trying to do is get in the way, just to try and help as much. Oh shit! Okay, feeds. Oh shit, I can't fucking sell it. Okay, so you can't, yeah, so once you actually CC'd, you can't then deliver. Right. It's not good. Learning curve though, learning curve. Yeah, we do need to attack that gold QB. Let's get physical protection. Okay, I'm gonna go and help out. How much ground you cover? That's awesome. You alright? Yeah, you're right. See if I can help out a little bit. Yeah, good job. speed. Fucking chuck. Oh man, that is so slow. Nice. Good, good, good. Right, we need. It's clear it's not the strongest, but it'll be alright.
Retreat!
Hopefully someone got him. Yeah, there we go. Sorry, I went quiet there. I was kind of trying to concentrate as much as possible. What other magical power, magic protection. Okay, so what else have we got? Yeah, Mystic Mark. Yeah, it's a good idea. I kind of want cooldown though, so I was thinking pendant. Cooldown, medical protection, or. Oh, I've got, yeah, I've got breastplate. I'm gonna go for breastplate. Physical protection. Stop some of them getting on top of me too quickly. Shit, help. Alright, that's what Jeb's good at. Okay, that's definitely what Jeb's good at. Okay, let's rush through that. Nice. Left lane? Left lane, who wants that? Someone can't. So. Where's the fucking. Where's the minions?
Minions.
I'm trying, guys, I'm trying. Not doing too well, but I'm doing alright. I kind of just wanted to make sure I get into the right places. Use my god on that. Oh, I'll use that, fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah!
Okay, we, Gold Fury? No, they're all up. Not a good idea. I'm gonna leech a little bit off these. Yep. So now my ultimate is now stacking to 40%. Of their health. So whatever their health is. Oh, left lane. Yeah, so whatever their health is, I can knock away that much of it with the ulti, which is pretty good going. Let's just get rid of some we can't. Oh, I could have got through a lot more than that. Never mind. Okay, we're tanking it. Okay, fine. That's all I needed. I just needed them to not go near it. That's all we needed. See, I'm starting to get the idea of what he's about, what he needs to be doing, where he needs to be, those sorts of things. Now we need to get you back. Yeah, it's very CC heavy there. Nice one, no help. Thank you. I need to get the fuck out of there. Some more gone, and that humongous fucking reach. Oh, I've got some monies now, though. So, let's go with physical. Should we go physical defense, or should we go physical protection, movement speed, attack speed? I think that could be a good one. I know it's talked about as cooldown, but I got a bit of cooldown off of that one. We went cooldown, and we could go pendant. We went pendant, 60% magic power. I mean, what are they doing? Is yeah, that could be a good idea. Yeah, let's do that, and I'll wait for the next one. I've got some bloody wards. Bloody wards. Should be putting those down. Try and get this cooldown. Then we roll out. Yeah, there we go. Roll on out. Cover so much of the map so quickly. Look at that. That's hilarious. Yeah, good idea. I'm gonna go start work on the Gold Fury. See, that movement speed is really helping already. Attack the Gold Fury. Yeah, his basic attack's really not very powerful at all. which is what we expect, really. Here we go. Get the fuck back, bitch. There we go. Go on. Get some. Yeah, that ult's awesome. I killed someone with Jeb! I rock! Just fucking do it, let's do it, let's tank it. Everyone's here, just go for it, let's destroy it. Yeah, there we go. We're gonna go on? Yeah, we are. Yeah, you run away, bitch. Oh, I killed someone else! It's aiming at me at the moment. Fucking go, no, I'm gonna need to get out of that. Need to get out of that. Run away. Run away. No, that's hilarious. An enemy has been slain. Be right back. Oh man, I'm gonna miss out on the ending. Game there. Good game. Oh no, we're all getting out. What the hell? Ooh, never say that early. Shit, need to get back in there. Okay, I need to help out big time. Shit, come on, cooldown. Oh, look at that. That is so much. Okay, so that is what we need. Jeb needs a cooldown.
An enemy
Yes, yes, that is exactly what we wanted. That's it. Right, this should be GG. This should be GG. Should be it. This should be it. First game. Here we go. Boom. There we go. Right. Very, very, very rocky start for me to begin with, but I think I pulled it back by the end of it. I think I did all right. As I say, I don't normally play Guardians, so it's difficult to get them going, and it's difficult to start off with a new god, trying to build, work out what he needs. Rock, paper, scissors. Nice. It's always going to be rocking it. Ah, there we go, I run, yeah. Cool, so that is the Egyptian... Right, let's just go to stats, because we like stats. So yeah, that is the Egyptian god. That is Geb. He is good fun to play, actually. He's not bad. Difficult to kind of work out really what I'm doing. But that's with any new god and all the rest of it. How the hell did I out-damage Cronus? And out-damage Bakasura. Oh, well, okay, then that was the problems on their team, wasn't it? Jeez. 0-11 for Cronus, yeah. Bakasura, our Thanatos just ran with it. That's the thing with a Thanatos. If you can get that early lead in the jungle, it's so hard to get back from it. So hard to get back from that early lead. So, yeah, guys, that is Jeb. Really enjoyed playing him. And really enjoy these commentaries. They're great fun. Just something else, just another strand, really. So, yeah, if you guys have enjoyed it, if it's been helpful in any way, shape, or form before you decide to pick up this character, please give it a like, a comment. If you want to, you subscribe, that'd be great. I'm going to be putting out videos as much as I can. Probably one, maybe two, maybe even three a week if I possibly can. All depends, really. So, guys, any support from you guys shown will be amazing. So yeah, this is Sticky from Sticky Films signing out, and I will see you guys later. See ya.